Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Scratch Practice. My name is D Styles, and this is episode number 4. So I'm gonna cut it up, and then we're gonna talk about some scratching. All right. Cool, so now that I'm warmed up, I want to talk about a combo that I use a lot, and it is a chirp into a one-click flare. And it's as easy as that sounds. A chirp into a one-click flare, and it just repeats and repeats. You can mix them up, you know what I mean? You can start with the flare first, go into the chirp. You could add two chirps, go into a one-click flare. You know, all the combos are endless. So let me demo that real quick. Chirp into a one-click flare. Okay. So just remember, you start out with a chirp, and then it goes into the one-click flare. Chirp. So with the chirp, just remember that's an open fader scratch. It starts open and it ends open. And then the one-click flare starts open, ends open. So one more time. Here's what it sounds without the fader. And then when you speed up, so let's go back to doing it slow. Click flare. Add the chirp. Let's hear it without the beat. Alright guys, so that's the chirp into the one click flare combo. I use that a lot. It's a good scratch that I use like a safety thing when I run out of ideas. I just go to that and I use that and transition into different scratches. So practice that, and if you guys want more videos like this, check out beatjunkies.tv. This is episode 4, scratch practice, and see you guys soon. Thanks. Peace.